up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers.